I am Nazar Stets, and I am a principal double bass from UFO. When we returned to Kyiv, we can't play our concert normally because you can spend 4 or 5 days of rehearsing, and when alarm starts, you have to stop music and to go to the shelter. So it destroyed everything, actually. So this project is a big move to the victory, because cultural diplomacy is very important. I think the main idea is we are doing our fight in the cultural way. If we are fighting not for culture, so it doesn't matter. This whole fighting doesn't matter. We have to fight only for culture.